The design of our MG headlight, we call it the London Eye headlight. And the grille, we call this one also a Stardust grille. It's a signature of MG grille. Mount siya ng gabi eh. Mag-lights ni siya, kaya mo reflectorize ni siya. And the rim, we call it the 5-spoke rim. Kaya lima siya kabuok ang iyang holes. And then, this brake set siya ang iyang brake. Hasta ang sa likod, this brake siya tanan. Sa side mirror, na-integrated na signal lights ang side mirror. This one. Chrome trims. Door handle, nice. Yeah, interior color, we have black and this one is brown interior. We call it two-tone because of the black and the brown combination. For the interior, one of the best highlight ni MG ZS is the touchscreen.
Alpha, right?
Yeah, this is the alpha variant. Touchscreen, it has a Apple CarPlay integration, and then this one also has a sunroof. We call it the panoramic sunroof. It can be open, half of this can be open electronically. And the warranty for this car is 5 years warranty or 100,000 kilometer. Bumper to bumper. We have storage spaces here in the center console, the handbrake, and the transmission. It comes with the 3 modes of driving. We have the drive eco mode, the sports mode, and the manual mode. And for the driver's multi-info display, you can change that one according to your wants. Kung unsay mo ganahan i-display. Tapos sa iyahang steering controls, nasa diri ang audio controls. And we can also access here the Siri once connected ang atong Apple CarPlay. And for the second row, this can be folded. If ever natay dako mga bagahe, ma-fold ni siya. This one. I'll show you at the back also. This one can be removed. If ever need natag dako ng space. In this storage, naadari atong spare tire, ugang atong tools na siya sa salon, so safety siya. Tapos ma-adjust na to ang level ani para ma-level siya sa however na yung mga golf bag or any mga dagko nga mga equipments nga pwede na ito isulod, pwede siya masulod ani. And the daylight, we call it the MG signature Polaris taillight. The design is Polaris taillight and uses LED lights also.
How much?
The price for this one is 1,058,000 and it has a down payment of very low down payment of 38,000 down payment.
Cash discount.
And the cash discount for this one is 50,000 pesos.